Members of the Real Housewives of Salt Lake City are accused of wire fraud and money laundering. Jennifer Shaw and her assistant, Stuart Smith, are facing several charges. Court documents allege both defrauded hundreds of victims through a telemarketing scheme. Prosecutors claim the alleged scam started around 2012 and continued throughout this year. Now, Shaw is one of the stars of the Real Housewives Salt Lake City edition.